WeatherWatch 12, brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. Get behind the wheel of a Consumer's Digest Best Buy 3 years in a row. The Chevy Equinox offers 32 miles per gallon highway, more rear seat legroom, and its top safety pin. The Chevy Equinox, for people who invest in what really matters.
The weekend will start off dry and hot and a little cooler with a chance for some rain showers. Traveling around the state and the region for Saturday, as you can see, very hot. 93 degrees in Chicago. There might be a late day shower thunderstorm in the Twin Cities, so I put that in there. High temperature at 80 degrees here in Milwaukee, 88, 90 in Green Bay and the north woods of Wisconsin, in the mid to upper 80s for tomorrow. Now we'll have more clouds and also a few rain showers. Cooler temperatures for Sunday, 82 in Milwaukee, 80 in Green Bay. Upper 70s for the Northwoods, over towards the Dells, and over to Door County as well. Still holding on to the mid-80s in Chicago. So that pretty much rounds out your weekend. We will cool it down from near 90 degrees to around 80 by Monday. It looks like some comfortable days in our forecast for Tuesday as well. 83 on Wednesday, and then we're hot. Summer is not giving up. Thursday and Friday of next week, close to 90.